And welcome everyone on this learning platform, and we are going to begin the new chapter, that is hobbies, which is an English reader. First of all, what do you understand by hobbies? You know, hobbies are the activities that a person enjoys during his or her leisure time. It is a pastime that is undertaken for pleasure, for relaxation, to unwind oneself. And it can be, there are many hobbies, different types of hobbies are pursued by different people according to their choices. Like, few people enjoy reading, few people enjoy playing, and you people enjoy gaming. All these are hobbies, like gardening, singing, walking. All these are hobbies. And we in this chapter, we will understand a new kind of hobby, that is, we'll get to know in this. Now, introduction. People follow different hobbies depending of their aptitude. Aptitude means choices, and means use the clues given below and solve the crossword puzzle related to hobbies. You can work in pair, that can be done in the class, but right now I'm doing it for you. And this is about, we have to a tale in the, I'm just writing it here, okay? You all have to fill the box in the book. A tale in the book that is read, or one that is told to us. So that is what? Story. Tank of water for us to see. Colorful fish from far off sea. That is aquarium. Aquarium. And then next is, you just fill up these in the boxes. It is an ink filled with filled writing tool that you use at home or school. That is pen. To move your feet round and round in tune to music, happy sounds. That is what? That could be dance, of course. A toy that is made with paper and gum to fly about the sky, that is kite. The clue and the picture is given. Now, a little piece of paper with a colorful front and a glue. Glue means gum on the back, that is put on your mail. With it, the mail get delivered without fail. So what is that? What is that? That is, and it is stamp. To go through the printed word written in a book, magazine or a card, what do you do with that? You read it, right? A wonderful box for you and me that lets us take picture of what we see. Camera. Nowadays we are using only the mobile cameras most of the time. Not only, but most of the time. When you go out with family or friends for fun, you eat and play and dance and run. Sixth letter, that is picnic. Trick that fool the eye and ear, like making a rabbit disappear. Five letter word, that is magic. A piece of writing for reading and recitation. Writing in verse, it is literary composition. Of course, literary composition are poems. This is four letter word, right? It is a thing to play with and have fun. It can be car, doll, bunny or stuffed one, that is toy. Simple one. And now let's do it. Read the words given below. Now match these words with the hobbies they are related to. Add two more things that you associate with the hobby, or you can do it of your own. Okay, now like photography is associated with the reel, camera, photo frame. Similarly, fishing can be associated with hook or a net. You add up more. Dancing can be with anklet. Pick up one from the box and rest you have to choose of your own. Anklet, that is pile. Anklet, costume, costume or music. Yeah, dancing is associated with music. Stamp collection is like stamps. What is required in stamp collection? Stamps, album or what? Glue, embroidery. The first one is given, that is needle, thread or piece of cloth. And then gardening you need plants, and then tools, and then water pipe. Okay, and now let's move to the next part. You can do it of your own. Music, first one is given. Music is that cassette. Nowadays cassette is not in use. Earlier it was, but nowadays music can be associated with mobile phone or pen drive. Okay, so music can be heard from audio device. Nowadays audio device is mobile or earphone or earbud. Traveling is associated with suitcase or and you know that can be with the money is required, and proper clothing. Reading can be done with the bookmark is required, and you need book, you need just fill up all this. This is not a very difficult one. Now let's read the poem Bedroom Skating. What this poem is all about. Now, because there is no ice rink. What is ice rink? Ice rink is a sheet of ice prepared for playing certain sports. Ice rink. Within 50 miles of our house, my sister perfects her dance routines in the Olympic stadium of my bedroom. Now see the beauty of this poem, that a boy is telling about how his sister practiced her dance routine. There is no ice rink. She does not have the facility to enjoy the dance on the ice rink. So she is perfecting her dance routine in the Olympic stadium of bedroom. Olympic. Now she has considered her bedroom as Olympic stadium. Wearing a soft expression and two big duster on her feet. Now since she is giving a dancing move, so she has a soft expression. Them simple, loving soft expression, which is the requirement of the dance move. And two big yellow dusters on her feet. Now see here, she is using as a accessories. She is using duster as her accessories. She explodes out of cupboards to an avalanche of music. Avalanche means when the music is very high, right? When the music is very high pitched. According to the music, she is dancing to an avalanche of music and whirls. Matlab ghumti hai, turn around. She keeps on turning around about the polished line in a blur of double axel and seltzers. Explodes means to burst out. Achanak se bahar nikal rahi hai to avalanche of music. Here, avalanche means when there is landslide or a big body of snow and ice slide down a mountain. How it looks? Jab achanak se बड़ा बड़ा बर्फ का गोला जब गिरता है, बर्फ जब स्लाइड करता है माउंटेन से, आइस क्लैड माउंटेन से जब आइस गिरता है, स्नो जब बहुत तेज़ी से गिरता है, दैट इज़ अवलांच. और यहाँ पर म्यूज़िक के साथ इसको रिलेट किया है कि हाउ फोर्सफुल एंड इम्पैक्टफुल म्यूज़िक एंड वर्ल्स अबाउट द पॉलिश लाइन इन अ ब्लर ऑफ डबल एक्सल एंड ट्रिपल सल्चर. एंड दिस इज एक्सल एंड सल्चर आर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ जंप्स इन स्केटिंग. who knows skating, they can understand excellence Selchow's for her freestyles double. And now when she wants a partner, she hurls this pillow called Torvill. Now she is very imaginative. She is hurling a pillow. She is imagining pillow as one of her partner in freestyle doubles. From here to breakfast time while spinning like a hippo. Hippo ki tarah spin kar rahi hai. Round and round my bed. Bed ke charo taraf ghoom ghoom karke she is dancing with Torvill. Torvill kaun hai? Pillow hai. Pillow, what is pillow? Pillow is her partner for doubles. Imagine waking up to that each morning, small wonder my hand shake and I am off my cornflakes. Last Thursday she even made me stand up on my bed and hold up cards marked 6 while she gave victory salute. Now see here what the boy is telling about her sister. Imagine ki wo pareshan ho jata. Imagine he is waking up each morning with this kind of activity. And it is no wonder, बहुत छोटी सी बात होगी अगर उसके हाथ से कॉर्नफ्लेक्स गिर जाता है. कॉर्नफ्लेक्स भुट्टे, दैट इज कॉर्नफ्लेक्स, दैट यू नो दैट वॉट कॉर्नफ्लेक्स है. लास्ट थर्सडे शी इवन मेड मी स्टैंड अप ऑन माई बेड एंड शी इज बॉसी. शी इज इंस्ट्रक्टिंग हिज मदर टू स्टैंड अप ऑन बेड एंड होल्ड अप कार्ड्स मार्क 6. अब कोई वहाँ पर एम्पायर नहीं है. नोबडी इज देयर टू witness her victory. So she is asking her brother to stand and give a, while she is giving a victory salute. Means she is winner. In imagination, she is winner. In the direction of Gerbil's cage, to be honest, despite her endless dedication and her hours of practice, I don't think she has a hope of lifting the world title. But who cares? Here, in the direction of Gerbil cage, they are having one pet. In the direction of Gerbil cage, she is giving victory salutes to Gerbil cage, imagining Gerbil as audience. To be honest, despite her endless dedication, bahut devoted hai, dedicated hai, and her hours of practice, I don't think she has a hope of lifting the world title. मतलब द ब्रदर इज़ नॉट वेरी होपफुल. मीन्स ही थिंक्स दैट ही इज शी इज़ नॉट हर सिस्टर इज़ नॉट अ वेरी गुड डांसर एंड शी इज़ पुटिंग अप सो एफर्ट सो मच ऑफ एफर्ट बट स्टिल शी डू नॉट हैव एनी चांस टू लिफ्ट द वर्ल्ड टाइटल. जीतने का चांस बहुत कम है. बट हु केयर्स, शी मे नॉट गेट द गोल्ड बट आई बेट देर इजेंट एनी अदर स्केटर अलाइव विद वॉल टू वॉल मिरर on her bedroom floor. Means she is busy in herself, she is busy, she is happy in her own world because she is hardly caring ki who will see, who will appreciate her. She is simply enjoying her life and practicing skate. So the brother is lovingly remarking about her sister's dedication ki koi farak nahi padta, it doesn't matter whether she lift the world title or not kyunki uske jaisa koi dusra hai hi nahi. Aakhir hai hoga kaise, kyunki this is, she is the one person jiska wall to wall mirror hai, jiska ek jagah se dusri jagah, bas wo itne hi dur mein itna skating kar raha. Duniya mein koi aisa to hai nahi jo itna skating kare bas apne bedroom mein, right? So this was a lovely poem by this Gareth Owen. Now take the correct option to complete the sentences. The speaker is girl's brother. The girl practiced skating in the bedroom because there is no ice rink nearby. Avalanche of music suggests the music is being played very loud. To practice freestyle double, the girl has for company a brother. Pillow. Whose name was Torvill. She spends hours on practice, many hours. The speaker watches her skate with fascination, right? There is no disgust. Disgust means usse bura nahi lag raha hai. Usse koi envy bhi nahi hai. He is not jealous. He is fascinated. In fact, he is praising her sister's dedication. Now, hot. The poem brings out certain qualities of girl, pick out the adjective from the box given below to match the qualities which the line in the poem suggests. Okay, so what is last Thursday? Now you have to pick up from this and you have to fill here. Last Thursday, she even made me stand up on my bed and hold up cards marked 6. So it means she is bossy. My sister perfects her dance routines in the Olympic stadium of bedroom. That is, she is very regular. Despite her endless dedication and her hours of practice, it means she is dedicated. She is dedicated. For her freestyle double, she holds this pillow called towel. So this is imaginative and she is creative. Creative. She explodes out of cupboards to an avalanche of music and whirls about the polished line. She is what? Very energetic. Energetic. That's now life skill, as it's many a times it is I have told that life skill is important trait of a human being to live life in a good way, in a productive way. The narrator's sister liked skating. There was no ice rink near her house, but she managed to follow her passion in her bedroom. That is life skill. Even she has limitations, she do not have facilities, she is managing everything. That is all about life skill, how a person manages. One often faces many problems while moving towards one goal. One has to be good problem solver to be successful. That's very important trait. To acquire problem solving skill, you have to develop that life skill. Problem solving skill is a important life skill that you must have it. Now, are you a good problem solver? Now let's see. Here are problems of 3 children. Given them tips to overcome their problem. Now, what is this? I love to paint, but I don't get time to pursue my hobby. So, what suggestion would you give? So, what will be the solution? Solution is time management. You can ask him to manage time management. I love reading books, but there is no public library near my house. So what is the solution? Borrow the book from the friend. Borrow the book from friends. Or go for rent. Kiraye par bhi kitab milti hai. That can be habit. I want to learn how to swim. I am scared of water. So overcome fear and have confidence. You can suggestion is always easy to give, you know. Advices are always free and easy to part to preach. These read these verbs as they appear in the poem. Now explore, select the right verb and fill it its correct form in the blanks given below. Now when Rahul, now see here, you have studied subject verb agreement. Now see here, it is, and also you have studied tenses. So what should be there here? Spins. Because here it is goes, so verb should have S. A bomb of mild intensity. This is past tense, so it is exploded. Bomb exploded. The hunter, his spear at the bear. So hunter, hurled. Hurled means throw. Hurled. It is past action. The tumbler whirled about the, now see here, fell, past tense. So it will be whirled. Whirled means ghum ghum karke gir gaya. There are strong, powerful, specific action words. They put a picture in the reader's mind. Think about squeal, boom, roar, blast, weep. All these have a similar meaning, but different sounds, but different kinds of it is used at different places. Now add few more to the list. Do it yourself. One of her friend has won the first prize in an inter-school event. Presenter praise speech highlighting his or her talent and qualities. Jot down a few points before making the presentation. Now you have to think about your friend that and what to write, how to deliver a speech in order to make people aware what his or her achievement is and how the person has achieved that success. And now you know that what your friend's qualities are, so you have to jot down the qualities of your friend, and then whether your friend is very hard working, a person who wins has some qualities, hard working hota hi hota hai, phir dedicated hota hai, and then perseverance means lagatar mehnat karta hai, and diligence hai, mehnati se mehnat hai, focus rehta hai. So these things has to be added up. Time manage badhiya se acche se karta hai, time management hai, aur kya kya jo bhi cheez success ke liye chahiye, he or she must possess those qualities, and you have to highlight these qualities and deliver a speech. Okay, so now do you know the hobby stamp collection fluently? Now we can do it later. That's all for today. That's all. Thank you. Bye.